Italy is a special peninsula, and we came here to introduce one of the last soundtracks we are going to listen to. There are probably two directors that suit the genial way to make soundtrack of Morricone. Sergio Leone, the first one, really famous for his Italian Western movie, and Giuseppe Tornatore. Morricone and Tornatore worked together in various movies as Cinema Paradiso and Novecento, the story of a pianist born, raised and died on a cruise ship. This movie is a constant explosion of beautiful music, where the music is part of the movie as a principal character. Enjoy this lovely part, Plain in Love.